Should have been a father.
But he never even made it to his 20s.